quick video just to say that the two-player split screen, player two, is broken. You can't take the auto help assist off. I tried it by logging into player two and changing the assist off. So at the moment, player one has the advantage, and until they fix it, I won't bother playing it unless you know how to start it. So just let me know in the comments. Thank you.